I am a curious cat, and I'm always on the lookout for ways to have fun. I think making and listening to music is great, although what some consider to be music worth listening to, others do not.
You sing with the voice of a thousand angels.
Stop it! Stop it! See what I mean? Now, crickets are not considered to be a traditional Chinese instrument, but this is... This is a mato chin, which means horse head fiddle. It's like a violin, but it's held straight up and down and placed on the ground, and it only has two strings. Some people think it sounds like the movement and sound of a horse. Listen, what do you think? What about you? Do you make music?
Dun, 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 dun. The pieces that I play are sometimes hard, but still they're beautiful. For example, one song is The Dance of Hours. And then my baby sister and I began dancing. Since it said dance of hours, each time I learn a new song, I like it.
Now that was a great story. Hear that? There's Palestinian music in the air. Sometimes what makes music sound different are the instruments used to make the music. Nai, tabla, oud, kanun, daf.
It's the grudge.
And you have an Arabic orchestra. I guess people everywhere like the sound of music.